Survivors are still being pulled from the rubble in Turkey this morning. Rescuers found two teachers and a student alive today. That two-week-old baby, by the way, rescued yesterday, is in the hospital now in good condition. At least 460 people died in Sunday's earthquake.